Gurratan Singh, you've been declared the winner. First, your thoughts and how has the night unfolded for you?
It's an incredibly humbling night. It's a huge honor that I've been given this opportunity to represent the constituents of Brampton East. But beyond that, we see such amazing growth here in Brampton with two other seats. Brampton North, Brampton Centre, and Brampton East have all gone orange. Brampton is now an orange town, and it's amazing to see this because we've seen that this message that Andrew Horvath put forward has resonated with people, and they're excited about that.
And I also want to mention you've been involved behind the scenes with this man here, Jagmeet Singh, a familiar face, leader of the NDP. How are you feeling about your brother's win today?
It's an incredible feeling. I mean, in a lot of ways, though my brother is my younger brother, he actually acted like an older brother in some ways, encouraging me and pushing me in the political journey that I've been on. And so it's a great feeling to be able to support him. He's going to be someone that is going to continue the fight that we started in Brampton around the issues of fairness and justice. He's going to be a great member of Andrew's team. And I just want to give a special shout out to Andrew as well for being such a great leader in this campaign. But Brampton East is going to be well served. Ontario is going to be well served with the passion, dedication, and the fierce strength that my brother's going to bring to the table.